8 times. You're gonna build bulk, you're not gonna build strength. You're gonna build size.
Right.
But if you lift it 12 times.
If you lift light.
Light, you're gonna build that like super light, like 40 pounds.
Yeah, I
don't know. Times, you do build endurance.
If you do a lot of reps,
got freaking kicked up in the air and put back down.
No, but if you do more reps, it builds more definition. It builds more. That's what bodybuilders do. They do lots and lots of reps.
Yeah, they have
lots and lots of weight.
No, they don't. Not as much as their potential.
What are you talking about? I watched that wrestling thing. They do it 95 pounds.
Official
on
from mat 2, please come up to the head table.
You want to do about 12 reps of about 60 to 80% of your mat. Wrestling. But you also build bulk, which adds weight. But you can build strength without building a lot of weight. You make your already muscle stronger.
Match 275 pounds from Carver, Brett Meredith, and from Hamilton, Wenham, Pat Brickmos. On deck over at mat number 3.
Phil could be in some trouble here. And the guy's sloppy, so Bill looks sloppy.
On deck at mat 3, Constellation 2, match 103 weight class. From Mount Everett, Mike Vergulian, and from Ashland, Peter LaPointe.
Take him back down. Come on, please, Bill. Bill, no. Bill, will you take that, please? I don't want you out. We're good. Hey, there's a kid that beat Billy.
Look at that guy, he's pretty big.
No, you want to see someone that's really big? Where is he? Oh, there. Who? Oh, no kidding.
Who?
Josh Young.
When he wrestled.
71-89, heavy. Walk all over.
Come on, bro, you gotta get that point.
He'll kill everyone here.
He
can wrestle. He can kill him.
He take that kid right there. And you just roll him up the ball and set him on his back and just stay.
They play basketball.
The kid from the Outer Valley Finals, Josh played with him. He got up on his nose. So he came out and gave Josh a bloody nose. Josh went out. He just hammered him. He's like all the way from the ones he knew. He was like split with him.
Constellation 2, 103 weight class from Mount Everett, Mike Gullion, and from Ashland, Peter LaPointe.
Andy, you know what a treetop is?
What?
You know what a treetop is?
On deck at mat number 3, Constellation 2 championship match, 103 weight class from Milton, John Hyatt, and from Jedediah Ruth Sayans.
Oh, damn it. Here, put your leg back on.
Come on, Bill. Jesus.
Go, Billy! Go, Billy Green! How did Ashley Shafter do?
Look at it. Bill's got freaking picked off. Put back down the mat. I don't think Bill has a chance now. All the clock. Is it working?
Georgetown, Chad Lambert.
Oh, wow.
Thank you. second round consolation championship match for 112 weight class. From Rockland, Tony Benotti, and from Athol, Dan Trueheart. Coming up next on mat three, second round consolation championship match, 103 pounds. From Milton, John Ayeta, and from Dedham, Luke Sands. On deck at mat three, second round consolation championship match, 112 weight class, from Sharon, Dave Kaulu, and from Dedham, Mike Driscoll. Deducted from Ashland for unsportsmanlike conduct. £189 minus one team point unsportsmanlike conduct for Cohasset. Matt Poole,
Troy Crump from Hudson and Pat Brown from Rockland.
You got to turn him.
Chase. 160 pounds. Mike Jenkins of Whalen, Chaz Alice of Frontier.
Grab his other leg.
9 pounds.
No, no, get out of there. Get your hands up. Get your hands up.
On deck, Matt One at 189 pounds. Sean McNamara, Shepherd Hill, Bill Green of Mount Greylock. On deck, Matt One.
Now wrestling on mat one. On deck on mat one, the 189s from Whalen and Chris Connors and from Littleton and Jeremy Rivas.
Mr. George, what happened with Chris Solvay's match?
Get up,
Stay up, stay up, stay up.
Now wrestling on mat two, from Kingsborough, Tim Porter, from Cohasset, Andy Church. On deck on mat two. Chris Walker, Mark Warlock, to the locker room, please. Please. Next match on mat one, 189 weight class, from Waylon, Chris Connors, and from Littleton, Jeremy Rivas.
Thank you.
on mat 3 to please remove themselves from the mat, back in the stand. All non-wrestlers, non-competitors, in the stands, please. Ladies, that's you. Thank you.
Let's go, Joe. Take care of business.
Come on!
Come on, Joe, one more point.
Coach, please report to the head table. Coach from Pioneer, please.
Yeah, I remember. Come on, Derek.
Go, you.
Get up. Thank you. wasn't hitting decent shots. He got it.
Go!
Yeah, I smuggled it in.
Oh, I just got it.
Now wrestling on mat three, at 140 pounds, Pat Brown of Rockland, Brett Murray of Carver. Now wrestling mat three.
He was okay, I talked to him.